It's Hootenavy, and he don't mean Hootenanny, because Hootenavy is a Hootenanny that went to sea. Listen. This is Teddy Wilburn, one half of the Wilburn Brothers, welcoming you to Hootenavy, and hoping you'll spend this next quarter hour with us. Your United States Navy and Naval Reserve are inviting all-time favorites from the world of country and western music, and you'll be hearing them in person on Hootenavy. Now we're proud to tell you that our special guest star is Miss Jean Shepard. So if we can have a Navy welcome for the gang here, we'll get this Hootenavy under sail.
Hey, Ted. What do you think we should do now that we're here?
Hey, Doyle, how about our talking dog routine?
Oh, that'd be fine, except we don't have one.
Well, we would if you'd practice.
Oh, well, thank you very much. If there's anything I can't stand, it's a big-mouthed German shepherd.
Careful, Doyle. One of the shepherd girls is with us.
Oh. Well, then let's get off a song so we can bring Jeannie on up here, Teddy.
Roll, muddy river, roll on, muddy river, roll on. I've got an ocean, you'll go to the ocean alone. 'Cause I've got a baby in Tennessee who's long been a-waiting for her little old me. So roll, muddy river, roll on, muddy river, roll on. New Orleans, on to old St. Lou, stopped in Memphis, Minneapolis too. Back in Nashville, I'll be through. So roll, muddy river, roll on. Roll, muddy river, roll on, muddy river, roll on. I've got an ocean, you'll go to the ocean alone. 'Cause I've got a baby in Tennessee who's long been a-waiting for her little old me. So roll, muddy river, roll on, muddy river, roll on. I love you, but just call it fate. You and I are gonna separate. You'll be here, but she won't wait. So roll, muddy river, roll on. Roll, muddy river, roll on, muddy river, roll on.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Say, Doyle, why don't you be rounding up Gene Shepard while I talk to our friends for a minute?
I'd say that's a pretty nice detail, Teddy. You go right ahead.
Okay, Doyle. You know, one thing I know for sure. When a young man graduates from high school, he has to make a decision. Yep, with his diploma clutched real tight and his new watch all wound up, that young man must decide what to make of his life. Well, an awful lot of his classmates are joining our country's powerful Navy team. You know why? Because nowhere but in the Navy can a young man find such a good chance to show his patriotism and at the same time learn any one of about 60 trades. And I'm not talking about learning how to make a buggy whip. I mean modern skills, the kind this modern age demands. So think about that. Are you one of those high school graduates with a decision to make? Make it now. Plan to see your Navy recruiter and find out how you can join the Navy.
Well, here she is now, our own pretty Miss Jean Shepherd. What in the world you been doing lately, Jeannie?
Well, I've been singing second fiddle, Doyle.
Oh, well, I've heard people playing second fiddle, but singing it,
Well, you just listen.
Once we were so happy, you were my very own. But then you bought that guitar and ruined our happy home. You told me that you're gonna be a star. I'm tired of playing second fiddle to an old guitar. You gaze at that guitar on your knee in a way that you've never looked at me. This love affair of yours has gone too far, and I'm tired of playing second fiddle to an old guitar. You said it wouldn't be long till you'd be number one. That we'd have lots of money and we'd have lots of fun. Well, all you've done is pick and grin and sing off key so far. I'm tired of playing second fiddle to an old guitar. You gaze at that guitar on your knee in a way that you've never looked at me. This love affair of yours has gone too far, and I'm tired of playing second fiddle to an old guitar. I've talked and preached and fought with you and tried most everything. If you keep a-picking that old guitar, then I'm a-gonna sing.
Second fiddle I ever heard. Boy, she even makes that old guitar sound pretty, don't she, Teddy?
Oh, you boys are making my hair curl with all that sweet talk. I guess you know that.
Hey, Jeannie, what's this about you once playing a big old bass fiddle?
Yes, I used to sing and play it with a bunch of other girls at parties and picnics and things like that.
But you gave it up, Jeannie?
Yeah, I had to. It got downright impossible carrying that thing around.
Did she say impossible?
Just like she knew that was a tune we had rehearsed.
Impossible to fall in love with someone new. Impossible to do the things we used to do. Impossible to even hope my dreams come true. It's impossible to stop my loving you. You were all I wanted, even more. I loved you like I've never loved before. Then, all at once, my world came falling down. When you told me of the new love you had found. Impossible to fall in love with someone new. Impossible to do the things we used to do. Impossible to even hope my dreams come true. It's impossible to stop my loving you.
Impossible. There we are in all our glory, neighbors. Now, from the impossible to the possible. In your case, maybe even the probable. Listen close to these words about the Navy.
Not too long ago, I was gassing up my old buggy, and I overheard two young men, late high school age, I'd guess, talking in the next lane. And seems as how they'd heard about NROTC, but they didn't rightly know what it was. And you know, I just had to walk over to their car and tell them that NROTC is the Naval Reserve Officer Training Corps, and that it's made up of patriotic young college men on campuses all over the country. Of course, they're taking special courses in naval science, sharpening their wits so they can be part of our defense effort. Now, when they graduate, they'll be commissioned as naval officers, and I challenge one and all to come up with a better graduation present. In case those two young men I talked to didn't join NROTC, maybe you realize how much NROTC can mean to yourself and your country. If you do, ask your Navy recruiter for all the details on NROTC.
Jean, how come such a little mite of a thing has such a big voice?
I'm no little mite of a thing. I'm 5'1".
About as big as two little boys.
And she makes two little boys sound big as giants. Show 'em, Jeannie.
When I awake every morning and find that you're not here with me, tears start to fall without warning. Then through a curtain of sorrow I see two little boys bring me so much joy. Love them, heaven knows that I do. They say that one looks a little like me, and the other exactly like. Gee, but it's lonesome without you. I'm missing you most all the time. Sometimes I'd quit if it wasn't for two little boys, yours and mine. Someday they'll ask me about you. I'll tell of the way Daddy loved. When they ask where you are, then I'll tell them that you're watching from heaven up above. Two little boys bring me so much joy. Love them, heaven knows that I do. They say that one looks a little like me, but they both look exactly like you.
Say, Jean, which two little boys did you really have in mind?
Oh, Teddy and Doll, the Wilburn Brothers. Who else?
And we've got in mind that the folks give a big thank you to our guest, Jean Shepard.
I would say so.
This is Teddy Wilburn speaking for the Wilburn Brothers Neighbors, offering the Navy's thanks to Gene Shepard for joining us here on Hootenavy. We hope you'll be back with us. And in the meantime, give a nod of thanks to this radio station for making it possible for us all to get together. Waiting to visit us on coming Hootenavies are country and western favorites like Ray Price, Marty Robbins, Ernest Tubb, Porter Wagner, Norma Jean, and a whole gang of favorites. So until the next time, remember, you're always welcome at your Navy or Naval Reserve recruiters. That's where you find out how you can join the Navy.